master of legends, nightmares, and thin whispers in the dark. It is the most prized champion of the Demon Lords, because its massive size and strength could turn any battle in its favor. I wish I knew more, but alas, all who have seen it have perished.
I come with urgent news. Leah has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then I must destroy these hearts while I still can.
We have destroyed the Demon Gate, though Asmodan brought Hell itself in his wake. Slaying the Sin Hearts will weaken his forces, and then only the Lord of Sin himself will be left.